Hello and welcome to Singur. Today I have come here in this temple which is completely hidden from the real world. It's been in midst of these jungles, midst of these farms, which were once the ground zero of the political rally of Ms. Mamata Banerjee, who is now the Chief Minister of West Bengal. And she started her rally right here against the Tatas. But before we move to Tatas, let me show you this beautiful temple. As you can see, there is this huge tree and there is this temple right now. Temple we are talking about. This is a tree which is very, very old. Some people, locals say that this is 400 or 500 years old. And let me show you this temple. Beautiful place, absolutely beautiful. In the farms, in the fields, there is nobody there. And it's, as you can see, very old temple. We have spoken to a local whose name was Govindo, and he told us that this temple is around 30 to 50 years old. He was among the co-founders of this temple, as he claims to be, and he tells that he used to be a drunkard. He used to have drinks here regularly, right here in this under this tree, and then he had a change of heart and then he decided to construct this temple which belongs to Ma Kali, which is a revered goddess among the Bengalis. As you can see, it's an isolated place. As you can see, the temple is a bit old, and around it is the farms and fields, completely isolated, nearby to the Durgapur expressway which connects Kolkata to Durgapur. As you can see, full of trees, full of greeneries, completely isolated, beautiful place. If you're planning to come to, you know, looking for a one-day destination or a one-day trip, great place to come. Just take the Durgapur expressway from Calcutta and then take a left turn from Singur. Very close by, very good place. You can come here, have a picnic or a feast. Completely isolated, full of nature. You know, one-day trips, one-day destination, virgin places not explored by many. I hope you'll like it. Thanks a lot for watching.